So I think it was Illarramendi wanted to take the throw-in, and Nacho just blocked it with his hands, and there it is.
And he is on a yellow card.
Exactly, so that's why Real Sociedad players are complaining. Possibly the referee thought that the ball was not on play. There it is. I mean, that's a yellow card. But, well, I think that was a yellow.